Hello friends, welcome to Ideas TV. In this video, I will show you how to make a digital weight scale at home, which will be very useful for the kitchen and home use, and can be calibrated by an only 100 gram weight. This weight machine is very accurate and based on the Arduino Nano. This video is sponsored by WellPCB.com. WellPCB is one of the leading PCB manufacturer company in China. They provide high quality PCB boards in a very reasonable price with best customer service and worldwide delivery service. That's why I ordered the PCBs for this project from their website. You can find the link of their website and the Gerber file of this project in the video description. So finally, within a week, I received my parcel from WellPCB. Now let me unwrap the PCBs and show you my new printed circuit boards. As you can see, the PCB build quality is great, and everything from the solder mask to the silk layer looks perfect. These are all the components that you will need to assemble this project. Now I am going to solder all the components to the PCB according to the labeling on printed circuit board. So the soldering is now completed. Now let me show you how it looks like. Now at this step, connect the copper standoff with PCB with the help of screws as shown. Now follow this arrow on the load cell and connect the load cell with copper standoff with the help of screws. The load cell should be connected like this and should be freely pressed from upside to the down direction. Now connect the Arduino Nano, but be careful about the correct direction as instructed on PCB. Then connect the load cell signal amplifier module. Now connect LCD for the display. Now at last but not least, connect the load cell to the PCB as red wire to E positive, black wire to E negative, green to A negative and white to A positive terminal as labeled on the PCB. Now take a plastic jar like this, remove the cap and drill a hole exactly in the center of the cap as shown. Now with the help of screw, connect the cap with the load cell as shown. So our weight machine is now almost completed. As this project is powered by Arduino, so now we have to program it. For this purpose, connect the Arduino with PCB and download this doc file from the video description. Now copy all the text or code and paste it into the Arduino IDE and then click on upload. So finally our weight machine is completely ready to use. Use 12 volt DC adapter to powering the circuit, or you can also use a 9 volt battery. Now put 100 gram weight for calibration. This little weight machine is very accurate. Little variations in grams is due to the inaccurate weights and due to the flow of air. I hope this project will be useful for you.